Hello, I'm Dr. Derek Kingsley. Welcome to our Body Composition Laboratory. Here in the corner, we can see first and foremost, this is our underwater weighing tank, the gold standard of body composition. Over here, we have the ability to assess body composition via bioelectrical impedance analysis. And then here, we also have the ability to assess balance. Again, both these pieces of equipment are used in research as well as in our classes and our coursework. As we come into our exercise physiology lab, the first thing you'll notice behind me is our hypoxic chamber, a normobaric hypoxic chamber. We really just suck out the oxygen in the room. It takes it down to about 13% oxygen. Right now we're about 21%, and the idea is that this simulates being at about 13 or 14,000 feet of elevation. Here in this corner, we have our environmental chamber. This chamber we can take up to about 130 degrees or down to about 36 degrees Fahrenheit. And we can also alter humidity as much or as little as we want at any given time. All of these pieces of equipment are utilized in our coursework as well as are utilized in our research laboratories as well.